I am Shanna Davis from K-Light 101.7. You can hear all your favorites in the afternoon from 2 to 7. When I first saw a Linda Ronstadt album cover, I was probably a teenager, and I thought to myself, no one that pretty could sing that good. And then she opened her mouth, and I was blown away. Well, you are going to be blown away by Letitia Blumet as she honors the music of Linda Ronstadt tonight. Please help me in welcoming Letitia Blumet and the Silver Thread.
Thank you. much. Any other ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
Yeah, with our theater, they're beautiful Carpenter. We're Silver Threads Band. And we're going to do a song. This was Linda's first hit, 1966. Maybe Grandma had it in her record collection. And she was with a band called the Stone Ponies. And the original Stone Ponies had a couple Eagles in it. Don Henley and Gun Fry. And then they went on their own. But this is Linda's first hit.
You know that the last word, that'll be
go to Motown. Yeah. You know, Linda was a big fan of Motown, and what could be better than Martha Reeves and the Vandellas followed by a smoke attack? That's Smokey Rose.
The
Smokey
Rose.
Back to back, Motown.
Yes, nonsense.
Oh,
You want to dance? That was great. I love the way guys be danced. So cool. And who were those two dancing romantically? We got plenty of room to dance, and if you want to come up here on the stage and dance.
Security.
Fit them all up here, I don't know. I'd feel like poor, pitiful me. Is that a segue or what?
I'm the luckiest girl in the world. We can. Mike Kashka is going to come up after that show. A little musical trivia about Patsy Cline. She was Johnny's first June for about 6 months. Yeah, she got too big. She was out selling his records, so he wanted to get someone that was somewhat known, but not going to eclipse him, so he hired June Carter. And then the third June Carter, you want to call June, well, when June had to take maternity leave around 1972 with her son John Carter Cash, he took none other than Linda Ronstadt on the road with him. When June came back a little early from her maternity leave. Yes.
That was back in her miniskirt days. So, yeah, she was going to take 6 months off. Short. I think she shortened it by three months. Yeah, Johnny, I'm ready to come back.
Starlight, just like we used to do. I go out walking. out in the starlight. The night we used to do all the wild walking at the midnight, searching for you.
Lovers are us, but you better not pick us.
Hey, we're Silver Threads. I'm going to take it off. You know, this is a dual tribute tonight because we're going to have the Mighty Cash Cats coming up. This is one of the final shows before they head to Ireland. Yeah, June 26th, it'll be in Tower, Ireland. That's where the Blarney Castle is in Blarney Stone. And 12 shows there. And Cork.
Cork, yes.
Dublin.
Yes.
Castletown Bar in Wexford, where the Kennedys are from. Kenmare, Kerry, playing a show at the Ring of Kerry Golf Club.
Nice.
It's outdoor concert. Sounds there.
Fun.
And 12 shows all together. And then we're going over to Paris to play a place to play a couple of times called WAS, W-S. It's the official Green Bay Packer Bar in Paris. Yeah, seriously. Who owns the bar? His name's Pierre. I can't remember his last name, but it's a club, like a stage. Sort of looks like the Candy Club, but he's, for some reason, is a Green Bay Packer fan. And last year he came to America and went to Green Bay and saw him play up there. Then he flew down to Dallas and watched him again. So don't ask me why. And you got about 1 o'clock in the morning. Actually, I watched the Oakland Raider game, watched him lose. That was bad enough to watch him lose at 1 o'clock in the afternoon, 1 in the morning, man. That's a tough one. But you know, this next song, you know, I guess we got another election year coming up. And I'm not into politics, you know, Democrats, Republicans, left, right, center. But I can sum up my political philosophy in 3 words. God bless America.
Just let's round on an international. Jump about back home.
Silver Silver Threads Band on the guitar. Give it up for Oliver Thad. This young fella on the drums, he graduated, there's a college just up the road. What's it called? Westmont. Yeah. Private Westmont. A Westmont warrior. On the drums, that's Tim McDonald. I'm Michael J. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the lovely Natisha Luna. So much, and we'd like to thank everybody here at the Alcazar Theater, our sound crew, Michael, yes. Davis, you know, from K-Light, she's there, where she stand up. Listen to her, what's the call letters? I want everybody to put the radio dial when you leave here to 101.7.
How about these guys,
huh? Thank you so much, you bug me.
Well, I'm on in the afternoon, and basically we just play music and try to lift you up from, you know, a hard day at work. And that's what we do here in Santa Barbara and Carpinteria, Ventura, and Goleta. Yeah, we also reach to Goleta, so that's what we do. Just try to make your day a little bit better. And,
I know y'all got presets. Get down 1.7 and push that button like hard, and
yes,
it'll be 101.7. He's going back on tour in July, 76 years old, so bless you, Mick Jagger. And a song I think Linda Recover recorded, written by Mick. Mick, and man, I'll tell you, what kind of shape that guy's in. I watched the video of him. Go to YouTube and get dancing. He's getting out of the hospital, getting the heart valve replaced, so that's for you, Mick. Thank you. Check our schedule. We're gonna do a song about Ireland because we're going over there. And this song really, really hits me because you know about 1916, 1921, and you know about the 70s in Northern Ireland. And we're gonna dedicate this song to Dolores O'Riordan from the Cranberries. She passed last year. She wrote the song. And she was from North Belfast. And she saw the strife that they were having, and people were, you know, murdering each other over, I don't get into the politics of Ireland, but she saw a little child that got killed, and it affected her if you watch the video. And this, we like to dedicate to our Irish friends. And God bless Ireland. She's gonna make me play this thing with four strings on it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I
You got six strings now. You gonna get a 12-string guitar next, is that it?
Pretty much. I'm gonna
make
a double neck.
Yeah, yeah. That's for our friends from Ireland. Cork! Johnny Cash and June Carter. Have a beer, have a soda, have some popcorn. We'll be right back. Yeah.